like this door needs some kind of key module. Wow, there's one in the room.
I'd like to feel my legs again if you don't mind, Savior. Mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
Aaron mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vaudis's delegate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape, then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going.
Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks...
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
No good. Need ammo.
There's the quarry Thurlis mentioned. And it's full of bristlebacks.
Ah!
Another one down. Incoming. One less machine. I need more. Another one down. One less machine. There. Quarry's safe.
I don't know what Honora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people, but we would have lost the whole quarry without you.
Well, at least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a quarry at work, but Chainscrape's whistle ain't blowing, so we're stuck picking up the pieces.
You need the whistle to get back to work?
Me and my crew were just little cogs out here. Can't lift a hammer till Olvin blows that thing. Cause if we work without his say-so, he'll ban us. And my people have been through enough.
Olvin holds that much power?
He's got the money and connections to snuff our fires for good. Almost feels like we stood a better chance with the bristlebacks.
What are you and your crew working on?
We're supposed to be working Olvin's claim, digging out stone to show our barren light. But the work stoppage and the bristlebacks cut us short. Never seen those blasted things in a thaw before. Where in Forge Fire did they come from?
I'm not sure. At least not yet. I need to get going. Stay safe.
Thanks to you, that might actually be possible today.
I think I've cleared out most of the bristlebacks. Chainscrape can get back to work now. I'll go give Olvind the good news.
Voiries too.
Then maybe this embassy can finally happen.